Your opponents will be afraid of this big bad spin monster. This is Weiss Cannon Ultra Cable. Leading the charts in spin potential, Ultra Cable is an awesome option for big hitters looking for a low-powered response and loads of spin. While it feels firm, it is quite comfortable for a co-polyester string. Players wanting to execute their explosive strokes and take big cuts at the ball will want to take note of this square-shaped spin monster. It was Chris and I on this playtest. Now, Chris, we both usually tend to like those lower powered polys with a powerful racket. So how did it work out in your racket of choice?
It was excellent, just like that. I love the spin I got from this string, a ton of grip on the ball. The Wolfman strung my racket up really low, 46 pounds, but on a constant pull. And it just felt absolutely fabulous. Good ball pocketing, but yet the string is stiff enough and dead enough that I didn't have any uncontrollable launch off the string bed. Just a ton of spin, bringing the ball back in. I really felt like I could just put the ball anywhere I wanted on the court. Up at net, great feel, great touch. Again, just a lot of spin to help me get my drop volleys to really drop quickly. And then on serve as well, I was getting great action on my my slice serve, really pulling it wide off the court nicely. So one of my favorite strings, my top three strings to hit right now, along with Solinco Hyper G and Vocal Cyclone.
I was also on Ultra Cable and I love this string. It's right up my alley and what I look for in a string. I'm starting to sound a bit like a broken record on string tests, but I just keep getting paired with these awesome low-powered strings that fit with my big hitting game. From first hit, the best thing that I noticed about this string was it was super consistent through the string bed. So I was consistently hitting my targets really well, didn't have any issues with weird launch angles, felt really confident going for big shots. I love that it's a lower powered string, but it's still comfortable enough that I could string it at 58 pounds in my RF97 and I had absolutely no issues with comfort in my arms. At net, like Chris said, there's lots of touch, easy to place volleys right where you want them. I also love this string because for me, I had a ton of confidence starting the point out really aggressively, whether I was serving or returning with this string. I had no problems going big and hard after the ball. So overall, an awesome play test, and like Chris, I would definitely put this in a top three string of choice for myself. For more information on this string and others, please visit us at tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.